Welcome to the Angel Stark Show with Damone Means, with your hosts, Angel Starks, and your co-host, Damone Means.
The Angel Stark Show with Damone Means. Check this out, we live.
Yeah. You don't want to miss it.
You don't want to miss it.
Follow us on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook.
Today's episode is sponsored by Pride Photography.
Hi, my name is Andrew Carter. I'm 23 years old from Indianapolis, and I'm a student of the Indy Actor Studio. I'm also a recent graduate of the School of Public and Environmental Affairs at Indiana University, and in addition to comedy and acting, trying to figure out what I'm going to do with my life. When I first came here, I honestly didn't really know what to expect. I mean, I didn't want people to see me when the chips are down, so I might come across a little cocky, but deep down is maybe probably a little bit apprehensive and nervous. I'll say it was a lot more fun than I thought it'd be, but it was also a lot harder than I thought it'd be. I don't think a lot of people realize the behind the scenes, and what all goes on with acting. It's very emotionally taxing. So I think some people it's hard to if you can get over feeling ostracized and sticking out. I think that's probably the biggest hurdle, but I've enjoyed everything about it so far, and hope to continue doing it into the near future. I would definitely say to anyone who's interested in acting or looking at getting involved in it, make sure that you are able to kind of do introspection and just know who you are, be comfortable with yourself, just be comfortable in your own skin, and once you can kind of get through that hurdle. I think most of it is all downhill from there.
Still mine. You're still mine. And actually a comedian too, not just an actor, right?
Yes, I've been doing comedy for about close to 2.5, going on 3 years. Uh-huh. I actually was doing comedy for roughly 2 years before I started from the Indy Actor Studio. I originally got into comedy to do acting, and then, you know, I kind of fell in love with comedy, got sidetracked for so long, and then as I mentioned, it took me about 2 years, you know, to finally, you know, give acting a shot and see what it was all about.
So acting actually can help you improve your comedy routines too, right?
I think it does. I mean, the way I look at it, I think comedy and acting, they both kind of, you know, play off each other. There's, you know, sort of a positive feedback loop. You know, the acting helps with comedy, and the comedy helps with acting. But, you know, putting layman's terms, they definitely complement each other pretty well.
Now, how long have you been a student here at the Indy Actors Studio?
It'll be my year anniversary in July.
Wow, a year. Whoa. So I have met just about everybody. I met a beginner. I would say you would be, what, intermediate, maybe?
I won't call myself intermediate. I mean, you know, realistically, I'm probably beginner. But you know, we'll say, you know, teetering on kind of, you know, beginner and intermediate, somewhere that, you know, meaty part of the bell curve.
This is a humble guy right here.
I try to be. I try to be honest with myself, you know, realistic. I'm Andrew Carter. I'm an Indianapolis-based comedian. Come check it out. And also follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Thank you.
Take out your larynx. Now you tell me, where did the money go? I'm gonna kill her right after I'm done killing you.
Why me? I'm the lawyer.
That's enough right there. But that aside, my father's already dead. Somebody's gonna die for this.
Get a grip of yourself. Please. Please. Just sit down.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Sit down, please.
Okay, hold right there, right where you're at. Start at right as he asked for the paper. Start there again. Start there again. Different. 100% different, Ken. Something different.
We're over here.
Right as you say, give me that piece of paper.
That's what you say, even though that's not on the script.
Mm-hmm.
But you say, give me that piece of paper.
Set a microphone.
Start there. Different. Different. Right where you're feeling. Just okay. Be different. Do you have to yell if you're angry?
No.
Try it. No.
Don't. Just show me the paper.
See, it's really not that bad.
Not that bad. Not that bad. Look, I got $50,000.
Exactly. That's a lot of money. Think that you could...
What? Look, when my father died, he was worth 41. He has no brothers. He has no sisters. I have no blood relatives. What the hell happened to $39,950,000?
Hold, back on the start again. I know, dude. Here's the thing. You lost all your intensity. Where'd it go?
You said do it different.
No. I said still angry, just not volume.
Oh, I didn't catch that part, sorry.
Yes, I did say different. Different what you're doing. Who that person was to you was great.
I only heard half of what you said, my fault.
But you kept doing this was the same, was it not? The same way you read it? This was the same? When you read this thing and you find out you're getting no money, what? Is that, what happens to this guy? Does he just lose it?
I only heard half of what you said, that was my fault.
That's okay, that's okay.
Gotcha.
Try it again.
Don't. Just show me the paper. Let me see it.
See, it's not really that bad.
Not that bad. Not that bad. I got $50,000. Tell him again it's not that bad. Say it as many times as many different ways after she tells you. Go.
See, it's really not that bad.
Not that bad.
Say it again.
I got
different each time.
See, it's not really that bad.
Not that bad. Not that bad.
Say it again. Not that bad. Say it again. Not that bad.
Not that bad.
Not that bad. Say it again. Not that bad.
Not that bad.
Say it again. Not that bad.
Not that bad.
There you go. Was that different, but you're angry? Say it again, not that bad.
Not that bad?
Say it as many times as you need to say
it. Not that bad? Not that bad? Not that bad? Not that bad?
Go to your next line now.
Pride Photography presents Oh Baby, You're So Beautiful Baby Contest. If your baby has the most beautiful eyes, hair, smile, laughter, and personality that you have ever seen, enter to win. Prizes include dinner, jewelry, free family photo session, and an interview on WHMB-TV Channel 40. The kickoff is October the 29th at 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. at Pride Photography. It's free to enter and just dial 317-562-1057. Need photos? No problem. Take advantage of Pride Photography's $19.99 photo session and enter today. You can become a student at the Indy Actor Studio. Classes are provided for adults on Wednesday nights from 6:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. There's also a Saturday class for our juniors. That class is from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. and that's for ages 9 to 18. The website and contact information is at the bottom of the screen. Contact them now.
Hi, my name is Brooke Barker. I am 16 years old and I am a student at Indy Actor Studio. The first time I came here was about 3 months ago, and I had never had any film experience whatsoever. I had only done musical theater up to this point. And when I came and started to get to know the people here, they quickly realized that aspect of me. And it took a lot of work for them to start breaking some of the habits that I developed over the years of doing theater. But the people here were just so friendly and so nice, and they made a lot of accommodations for me. And they do really in-depth work and really help you discover not just about acting, but about you as a person, and how you as a person can take the qualities that things that you like, things that you're scared of, things that make you frustrated, things that make you excited, and turn that into portraying a really good character.
So how long have you been a student here at Indy Actors Studio?
I've been a student here for almost 3 months now.
Almost 3 months. You feel like you're ready for the big screen yet?
Oh, heavens. That would be a dream come true, but no, there's a lot to learn, and there's great teachers here, and I love it.
Awesome. Wake up with the Angel Stark Show on AmpsRadio.com Mondays at 9 a.m. on www.AmpsRadio.com. Hey, you guys, it is Angel Starks, the host of the Angel Stark Show with Damone Means. I am live right here at Indy Actors Studio, right here in Indianapolis, Indiana. If you are an actress or an actor and you really want to improve and take your career to the next level, you can take classes right here in Indianapolis. This is a hidden gem that I had no idea about, and I'm so excited to be here to be able to put the spotlight on Indy Actors Studio. Maybe you just want to become a better public speaker. Maybe you want to just try something different and something fun. Just kind of loosen up a little bit. This is the space for you. We're going to be doing media on the go, which is when we go out on location, bring our cameras, and we see what's happening in the community so we can put it out for you so that you'll be able to enjoy some of the services that are here in the city. So we're at Indy Actors Studio, and if you don't have to be an actor to be a part of this, like I said, you can just be someone that wants to become a better speaker. Now, they have classes here for acting classes, speaking classes, and they are for adults. The classes are on Wednesday nights at 6:30 p.m. We're here right now to 10:30 p.m. And if you are a junior, which would be between the age of 9 and 18, you can get in on the classes on Saturday from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. There's also going to be a junior summer camp starting on Wednesday through Friday, Wednesday and Fridays in July. The date is coming soon. I'll post that on my social media outlet so that if you have a junior that wants to become a part of the Indy Actors Studio for this summer, they'll have an opportunity to do that. You don't need to catch a flight. You don't need to go and pay some weird company for these classes. You can do it right here in your hometown, and I promise you, you will not be disappointed. All right, you guys, stay tuned so that you can see the footage today. We interviewed Miss Angela Brown. She's a singing sensation, and she is locally here in Indianapolis. She is an international singing sensation. She is an opera singer. She takes classes here. We were able to catch up with her, pull her out of her class, get a little interview, and then also see some of the students here.
hear some of the things that they do. So you guys stay tuned and thank you so much for tuning in. I'll be right back. And we are live right here at Indy Actor Studio, and I'm standing with Indianapolis' own singing sensation, Miss Angela Brown. Thank you so much for taking the time for my interview today.
Thank you, Angel. I've been following you for years, and I'm so proud of you, and I'm just delighted to be on your show today.
Oh, thank you so much. This is like a reunion. I know you came on when we very first started the show, and I wanted to interview you because you're here at this beautiful studio. And the question of the day is, when does an established singer or actor such as yourself stop going to classes, stop learning, stop educating yourself on the craft? And so I thought, I'm going to reach out because I found out that you were here at the Indy Actor Studio taking classes. So give me a little bit of insight, first of all, on what you do, and then what brought you here?
Okay, well, I am an opera singer by profession, and I sing all over the world. And, you know, I was realizing that it's time for me to augment and stretch. And to answer your first question, never stop learning in this business. Never, never, never. You always have to continue to broaden your horizons and yourself. So I'm here in Indianapolis, and I found out about Indy Actor Studio through Helen Wells Talent Agency that I'm also a part of. And I took a intensive workshop with Miss Rick Baltz a few weekends ago, and I fell in love with this space. It's a wonderful space here in Indianapolis, and so I decided to take the group acting sessions so that I can continue to build on what I was learning when Mr. Baltz was here, because being an opera singer, I have to project my voice and my personality to the last seats in the house. But when you're getting more into TV and film, you got to bring it down a little bit. Mm-hmm. And I can't be like, hey, well, how are ya? Do ya want something to eat this morning? It's like, mama, why are you yelling at me? You know, it's like, okay, bring it down and be more natural. So I'm learning the different nuances, and it's so much fun. Peeling the onion, baby, peeling the onion.
You know, and I think that's very humble of you, traveling all over the world, being this very strong opera singer. Like you said, your voice have to reach the last seat in the theater, to know that and say, okay, well, that's one thing, but I need to change that for this, what I want to do. Some people don't do that. They think, I'm good at this, honey, so I'm just good. So I think that's beautiful, and that's a lesson for everybody, that you never want to stop. You always have to learn as you venture off into different types of entertainment. Everything can't carry you everywhere. So so tell me what brought you here. I mean, not here, but you could be in LA. You could be in Europe somewhere taking classes. You know, did you just want to get back here, or is it more convenient? I think this space is just like a class that I took when I went to LA, actually. And it's really awesome. Like, if you're out here and you want to take a class, think you need to get on a plane? No, you don't. So, you know, what is your experience so far being here?
Well, I really love this space. And because I am from Indianapolis and I still live here, finding out about this space, I was very excited to be able to start to cut my teeth on film acting and commercial acting and TV acting. Start somewhere, bloom where you're planted. And that's what I have always learned. Now, of course, later on, Lord willing, I'll get to go to the LAs and the New Yorks and the Canadas and the Atlanta South, Hollywood South, and Atlanta, you know, to have other opportunities. But why not start where you are? And they have private lessons. They have the group lessons. They offer workshops. So it's been very beneficial for me and as I am augmenting my career.
Absolutely. Well, you have heard it right here from singing sensation Miss Angela Brown. We're at the Indy Actor Studio, where she's been pulled out of her class to come and do this interview. We don't want to waste any more of your time, but thank you so much for being doing an interview with us, just being an inspiration for other people that want to do what you're doing and further. So thank you so much, Angela.
Thank you, Angel. God bless.
All right, you guys, we'll be right back.
Indy Actor Studio is my studio. Golden Image Photography, the new face of photography in Indy. Contact Jay Golden today at 317-809-4502.
Mornings on AmpsRadio.com at 9 a.m.
Catch us 7 p.m. on AmpsTV.com.
Amps TV you control.
Hello, I'm Michael Hudson. I'm the director of film for the Angel Stark Show. Been doing that for about 6 to 8 months now, so part of my responsibilities is doing all the photography, setting up the lights, setting up the cameras, making sure the audio is working properly, making sure that everything is exposed properly and everyone looks their best. That's by far the most important job, is making sure everyone looks their best and that when the finished product comes out, everything's going to look as good as it possibly can. When I first came to the Angel Stark Show, I honestly was not sure what I was getting into. I knew of Angel Stark. I'd seen some of her work. I've seen some of the stuff that she's done and where she's been. So I didn't know what I was getting into. And what I got into was a very loving family. Everyone cares about each other. It's a true team. So that's what I got into. Everyone wants everyone to succeed. And you don't see that in a lot of teams. The funniest thing that I've seen, oh man, that is probably one of the toughest questions I've been asked. Because every week there is something that seems to top the next funniest thing. And Damone Means is absolutely hilarious. During cuts, he starts doing impressions and just some of the off-ball things that he says, I wish I would have been recording. And I wish everyone could just be right there to listen to him. Because that he is hilarious, that's for sure. Some of the challenges that I face is where are we going to shoot and how can we make it look the best? We've changed locations a couple times and of course we go on locations. And one of those challenges is, okay, we're in a new location. How are we going to set this up to where everyone still looks good, everyone still gets what they need to get in? That is probably the toughest challenge. And then Angel definitely makes it great. She comes in with a plan. I see the show going big. Angel and Damone Means both have a huge following. We're already on TV. When I first started, we were not on TV. Now we are, and it's only going to go up from here. Anyone that wants to get into production, whether it's videography, photography, know that no matter what, you're going to have to work with people, and you need to keep those doors open. Never try to close a door in front of somebody or against somebody. Make contacts, make a good impression, be friendly. That's by far one of the most important things. Remember that you're always in the customer service business. No matter what, Angel Stark and Damone Means are both my customers. I have to constantly give proper customer service and give a product that they like. And that goes for any type of business. Even if you're just working with audio, or you're just working with photography or videography, you're always providing that customer service for a client. From my standpoint, the Angel Stark Show is about showing what local talents and local venues and just what Indianapolis has to offer. Since I've been on the show, I have learned about people, organizations, establishments that I never knew was out there. And these are really good organizations, really good people. I now see Facebook. People recommend or ask for recommendations for something. And I know, hey, I know somebody that can do exactly what you're asking for. And I can point them in the right direction. The other parts that I learned is Indianapolis has got a lot of talent. I never realized how much talent Indianapolis truly had. I knew we had some good stuff here, but I never realized to the degree that stuff was, or how high quality it was. I think everyone's experience has always been good. I've never seen anybody leave without a smile. I think Angel and Damone both do a great job of making everyone feel comfortable. I see people come in sometimes and they're a little nervous, I've never done this before. And when they leave, it's like they just left their family's house after Thanksgiving. They feel comfortable, they feel relaxed, and they were glad that they did it. Be sure to turn in to the Angel Stark Show with Damone Means on WHMB Channel 40 at 12:30 Saturday nights.
I am Prince Walton, the CEO. If you're looking for a place to come in and work out, get stronger, get fit, get toned, we're the place for you. Our motto is building beautiful bodies one rep at a time. Our address is 2420 East 55th Place. Come see us for a free assessment. My number is 317-376-0135.
All right, you guys, we have successfully put the spotlight right here on Indie Actor Studio. Now, they have classes on Wednesday nights for the adults, and that is from 6:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. So go to IndieActorStudio.com for more information.
Today's show was sponsored by Pride Photography.